Do you rap? Do you rap?
Suzanne, let's get to work!
Do you? Do you rap? His hands.
Why is that fucker's loud?
Yeah, no microphone needed. Do you need? Do you rap? Hey, Manny has the best laugh. You rap it.
I rap one time like that too.
Shut up, my God.
Only one.
The same. The same way.
What I have to deal with this guy, Ellie?
Definitely.
You don't want
to
talk?
I do it to my kids. They go to me and be like, yeah. No, I want to tell something. Like, I want them to tell me something. If I don't want to hear it, I'll just keep fucking screaming.
30 seconds.
We're on for like an hour with my kids,
alright?
Because right. My kids, they want to get the answer, so they'll fucking
keep going.
Keep going and keep going and keep going.
No, Abel Sanchez told me he wraps Triple G's hands the same way in the gym as he does on fight night.
Really?
Is that true?
I do almost as the fight night.
What's the difference?
Just more tape, a little bit more tape around the wrist.
In the gym?
No, in the fight. In the gym, I just do it similar to it. Open, and then I use mostly all guards.
Thank you! Thank you! Hey, Nick!
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekback, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Sekback. And you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Sekback.